Let's wrap up the worst trilogy of all time.
Reviews from the tub. Reviews from the tub. Gonna review shit from my tub.
All right, guys, welcome to the show. We are wrapping up our hamburger helper mac and cheese fiasco. I'm filming this from my toilet, just a quick side note, and I'm not actually going to the bathroom. I'm wearing my shorts, but I do have to go, and I hope I don't forget that I'm wearing my shorts and just start pushing and yeah. So anyway, we have the third and final flavor in the hamburger helper mac and cheese new disaster. Links to the other two can be found below in the description. That was bold pepper jack queso and bold cheesy pizza. Today we got bold spicy nacho. And I did my Mario impression. Should have saved that or did that during the bold cheesy pizza. Fuck. Same gimmick as before. Peel off the top, take out the flavor packet, microwave it for 3 minutes and 30 seconds. That's what I said now. Princess, who adore you. Just go ahead now. Put in the orange cocaine, stir the shit out of it. You really stir that up nice and good so it's incorporated. Let it sit for a minute and enjoy. That last step is really the most up in the air one. All right. I really don't want to. All right, it smells like a generic Mexican seasoning. I can't even, it's like 11:30 at night. It's been a long week. I can't even pretend to be into it. I'm less into this than I was into the one last night. Oh, there's some kick there. I want to hate it, and I don't. God damn it. God damn it. The generic Mexican flavor is actually pretty good because it, Mexican flavored cuisine, all the spices are pretty good. And even a generic watered down version, fuck, it's good. Now, don't get me wrong, I'm still going like 5 or 6. Because this really does also fall into that category of, I don't want this again though. You know, I'd rather just have a microwavable burrito or something. Like, it's really not mac and cheese-ish. But since it is bold spicy nacho, let's do the nacho test again. Tortillas. Tortillas with nacho mac and cheese. That's the weirdest thing. If you remember from the first video, when you put it on a tortilla chip, you taste, the noodles taste, cancel out all the other flavors. It's so odd. It's not good. It's kind of bad. There is some kick to this one. I want my, you know, this is going to sound like a crazy comment slash complaint. I do put hot sauce on my mac and cheese, but I want my mac and cheese to be comforting. So just, I don't want it to hurt. I don't want it to work for it. And the bold flavor, it's not that it's too hot, but it is strong. That doesn't make sense. It's not, ah, God, I'm going to die. But it is in your face. It is a strong, strong flavor profile on the heat. I don't know if I enjoy that aspect of it. It's, again, odd, weird. We do have one more test, though. We are going to kick it up a little bit with some hot sauce. We got here camouflage hot sauce from Hank Sauce, and please be sure to come back later in the weekend for a full review on this lovely product right here. We'll tell you where to get it, what other flavors they have, what else Hank is doing, but let's see what it does on the mac and cheese. All right, bold spicy nacho mac and cheese with Hank's camouflage sauce. I'll tell you what, when you add accoutrement to these and zhuzh them up a little bit, they really become pretty damn good. You remember from the bold cheesy pizza version, I hit it with the garlic powder, the Parmesan cheese, it really was good. This with the Hank's hot sauce, really good. The problem is I'm buying this in a cup. I'm not buying all this other shit. So they fall short in that department. if they had a way to add all this shit in the first place, it'd be a Dynamite. As is, it's a 5. We're going 5. What? I don't know what emoji to use. Is there nacho emojis? We're going 5 nacho emojis. Maybe. On the old hamburger helper and mac and cheese with prick face there on the logo. So, all right, guys. Thanks for stopping by. Be sure to follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Twitch, and TikTok at Reviews from the Tub. And on this video, if you liked it, if you found it informative, if you just like watching my big smiley face on your phone / TV, computer, whatever, click like, click subscribe, even hit that notification button. You get your notifications when the big guy's up to things. Like I said, I'm in the tub, I'm in the car, I'm in the park, I'm in the yard, I'm on the can. And be sure to come back for the old review of Hank's Sauce Camouflage Style. Later, Gators. I can't believe I just said that.